This can be a mask today. It can be completely something else tomorrow. Plastic waste, especially the mask, is actually almost 100% made from plastic. It's polypropylene based.